Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to my channel, GG Entertainment. I'm Gavinder, and we are continuing with Ratchet and Clank Rift Apart. We've started the game in the last part. We got an hour and a half in. We're now headed to one of two locations with Rivet. I think we're going back to planet Nefarious first, or Curse on Fire, or Nefarious City, I mean. And we're going to go search the factory. It's an optional mission. There's a reported resistance activity at the factory by the bazaar.
That Ratchet's got everything handled right now.
Nefarious City, Course on 5. Oh, I'm back as Ratchet? Okay.
Let's just hope that Dr. Nefarious didn't expect me to come back so soon.
True. We got a bunch of stuff here. What's this? Lots of pocket dimension. That's that one. Everything's like in this main area here. This is the vendor. Wait, what's this one? And my first golden bolt.
How did this get here?
Shine. It's only 25 in total. Not bad. How do we go back though? Did I just jump? Pocket dimension is complete, so let's go up this way.
Hello, howdy and hi. Fancy an upgrade? Come see Ms. Zircon.
Where does this one go? It goes this way. There's one on top of this building.
Sounds useful.
Out of here. That's where we're headed, right? The factory. It's like right here. I think it might be above me. Oh no, it's right here. Oh, magnet boots. I can use some magnet boots here. Let's go talk to the vendor real quick. Bunch of stuff over here. Actually, can I go here? Yeah, I can. Go over there first. Is it down in the club? Yeah. Next one's over here somewhere. Over here. Can't go through that. No, that's not a way over. Can I just break it? No, I cannot. Pocket dimension. Or not pocket dimension or rift or whatever. I think that's it for me for now in this area. Got two out of three, and then the one spy bot's inside the factory. I just want to get back into the club here. Where I came from. Can I go back that way? No, I cannot. So I have to go forward, I guess. There we go. Oh no. This way. That's where the force field was. Yeah. Into the actual bazaar. Go talk to vendor, see if you can upgrade anything, buy anything.
Let Ms. Zircon make you a deal.
Afford anything. It's a great shatter bomb. Ricochet, last one here. Now factory, how do I do the mission? Oh, the magnet boots.
To the loading platform fast.
Hey, Ratchet Mac, we got a million Emperor Nefarious commemorative statuettes to ship out tonight, plus that missing Raritanium shipment to find.
Missing Raritanium?
Absolutely.
I like the sound of missing Raritanium.
secrets inside of it or something if everyone's going after it. The loading platform must be just ahead.
Mandatory 28-hour shift policy. Production is up 200%.
Ooh, carry him. Oh, shit. Stop paying attention. Better end it badly. Jump backwards over the reason. What I need to do is get up there. I still think this will work. Let's get closer this time. I swear he grabbed the edge last time. I'm trying to get up there. The only thing we do is climb up there. From here to here. Big old stack.
Another agitator to round up.
I don't know how to get your weapons. Shipping depot. I think the other train was supposed to come.
My
no. No. Will this train move at all?
Spybot's mine.
Oh, I can't aim at it. Gee, secret weapon. Looking at the sound of that. Okay, well, I've left. Oh man, I left a bunch of shit back here.
Yeah.
it's up on that level, huh? I just want to get over there. Need to find the right. No, oh shit. Oh no. Why did it spawn me all the way back here? Oh, these mag boot climbing is so fast. I don't think it was this fast in the 2016 version. I think it's supposed to be like slow. Let's climb up again. Oh my god, is this one backwards? No. 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 How is this one backwards? Fucking Christ. Guess we've been through the factory again. I don't know how I missed that one. So annoying. on the ground over here. There we go. I'm curious, if I jump from here onto the next big one, yeah, I can't make it. Get the hell out of here now. Got a letter of terrarium.
We got it all, honey. You here for weapons or ammo? I'm betting both.
I'll keep these two in pocket. Head out.